good to also do our hip flexors. So now we're right under the crest of the hip, right to where the leg attaches, all this little space in here. It's good to loosen them up. These little muscles are which make all the big movements work. Even down into the fleshy parts. Longer. And that's what we want, healthy muscles and joints that last a long time.